this is. I mean, this is, like you said, I had never seen anything like this before either, like David said, and this is just amazing.
This is David Ames. As you were flying back down here recently, you were coming across Dallas. Did you see much in the way of damage north of Interstate 20, or is it mostly what we're seeing now is from Interstate 20 south?